Tonight, swatter, stripper, oh, and a nice fluffy slipper. Hell is empty and all the devils are here. It's you've been framed. Welcome. And we'll start with these Miley Cyrus fans. Talk about a wrecking ball, eh, boys? Go!
Go.
I said it first. And now I'd like to see your impression of a broken mannequin in the storeroom at Sports Direct. Thank you. Ah, Holland. Home of the tulip and some other stuff that it's probably best not to go into. Yes, the tulip crop is in good shape.
It's been all night.
The bird bath nicely topped up. But is it a bird bath? No! It's a cat trap, because tulips and cats just don't mix. Country Files' Matt Baker and Tom Heap are wandering through the Pennines looking for animals to talk about on next week's show. Oh, it looks like Matt's spotted a salmon. No, didn't catch it that time. You'll just have to do an item on rocks, guys. Mmm, I like the pigtails. Go-go, friend. No, wait a minute. That's not hair. That's horns.
Oh, wow.
Quick, change down into second and get the heck out of there.
Look how fast he's going. Oh, look!
Teenagers now, and what doesn't kill you gets you 250 quid.
Don't you win yesterday? Me and my friend keeping the night aflame. And after walking in the clear light, like, you got to come up and take him out of sight. Oh, I know what's what they eat him, hearty devils, and they take his money, and they run, and all I can do is put them through. He's under our nose, his blood is on his clothes.
Blondie's Debbie Harry. Yes, in the old days, it was late nights down at the Mud Club or CBGB's. But now, post-show, the most she can manage is jumping on the beds at a Premier Inn.
If she goes in, she can not make it.
Oops! Don't tell Lenny Henry, or you'll be barred. Not sure about this new mobility scooter, but loving the kickstart-style commentary.
And he's throttling it up here.
Actually, OAP Kickstart, that idea's dynamite. Get me the Commissioner of Sky Arts. Here's the latest signature dish from Heston Blumenthal. Egg a la pensioner. Actually cooked on an OAP. Now just slap on the bacon. They've got their nan a commode. Now she can drink as much tea as she likes and never miss a moment of the chase. That's it, Nan. Just look at Bradley on the telly and relax.
That's you.
Fortunately, it was only a number one.
And the pilot can talk.
Yes, it's social services delivering back a baby they took into care a week ago by accident. That's it, love. Just leave them there. I'm doing a boil wash this afternoon anyway. Amazing the length some girls will go to for a chip. Just imagine what she'd do for a battered sausage. All right, love, it's getting a little creepy. Where's that orderly with her tablets? No, love, the chiropodist only calls on Wednesdays. And we close with another one for the granddads. Fingers on the pause button, guys.
Oh, none of your bangers.
Remember those? Fun, weren't they? I'm talking about holidays, of course. Dogs now. And this dog's taken so long to find his stick, it's taken root. Oi! Leave that. Technically, it's now a tree and off limits. Ow! And again, that dog's trouble. Get him sorted. Yes, I've often done this. Attached two dog biscuits to the light switch to train my dog to turn it on. It's easier to do it yourself, but when it works... Oh, it's magic!
I love you. I love you.
I love you too. Oh, you're talking to him.
I love you.
I love you. He's possessed. Told you.
Oh, my goodness.
You can tell by the eyes.
I love you.
That sounded like I love you.
And now say sausages just for me. Someone's had a lot to drink. Oh, it's a hose. Yes, I've got a dog's head on a stick, and I sit under the steps and play this game with my wife. I can operate the dog's jaws with the lever system. Where's the dog's head on a stick next? There it is! Ever wondered how they make the sound effects for dirty movies? It's just a bloke with a chihuahua and a microphone. Je t'aime. Je t'aime, moi non plus. Simples!
Like to show everyone what someone's done to my couch. Who done that?
I can explain.
Who has done that to my couch?
I spotted a loose thread. I pulled it, and before I knew it, this had happened.
What have you done to my couch?
Fair point. Take it out of my allowance. I love a game of spin the samosa, don't you?
Get one more hit, because I crossed the line. So you really want to get right here.
Oh, he's out. Little girls now, and someone's approaching the ref.
You did so good. You get a snack.
This is a bad secret.
What?
Give me your ear.
What?
I peed in my pants. Don't tell anyone.
Okay. Don't worry, love. The secret's safe with me. Don't help me. I know this one. Six. Yes. Not another six, is it?
Six.
Seven. I was going to say seven. Oh, that's easy.
Snowman.
Snowman?
Snowman.
She's got a point. I was going to say Eamon Holmes. Sorry, Eamon, if you're watching. Look at this. It's a slide, a bouncy castle, and a paddling pool all in one. I want one. In second thoughts, maybe not.
Hi, Grandma. Look at my wiggly teeth.
Just wiggling? That's nothing. Grandma can make her dentures do the can-can.
I love you.
That's it. Blow her a tooth.
What just happened?
Wild women now. Is there any other type?
Should have fed her.
to my ears. Branching out. And best foot forward. Hold on, you've been framed. Welcome back. That burp tells me Gabby Logan's on camera. She lives for sport, that woman. Ah, the big dangly rings will just have to wait to be handled, won't they? Susanna Reid's outfits for Good Morning Britain are getting even smaller. And here's how she starts every show. If that doesn't get the ratings up, nothing will. Get a move on, Susanna. You're interviewing Michael Ball in 10. Great to see the Commonwealth Games coming from Glasgow. Whoa! Stitch that, Jimmy. See you.
Are you okay?
The bond between mother and daughter remains strong, particularly if you don't cut the umbilical cord at birth. X Factor winner Joe McKeldry here, busy strengthening up his wrists so he can strum his guitar for longer. Whoops! Should never have had that glass of Chardonnay at lunch. But bear in mind, it is a bank holiday. Oh! Looking at that, I've just remembered. I was supposed to tighten up those posts with my Allen key. Sorry, guys. It was on my list. Now we're calling all hearts to the dance floor. Better fetch your first aid kit on the way. Yeah, check that out. Rare footage of a hummingbird.
It's stopping.
Of course, they only hum because they don't know the words. All the other birds whistle, apart from the parrot, who's making an effort. Whoa. Hey, I didn't mean it! Back off! This is also how me and my wife communicate. A series of pops and whistles over the dining room table. Eventually, like the bird, I snap! What? Yes, that eagle belongs to sprightly nonagenarian Charles Aznavour. He doesn't like it if you walk away without putting anything in his beak. Où est la monnaie? At my local Starbucks, they've started giving you a free parrot with every coffee, whether you want one or not. They're trying it out instead of loyalty cards. Nan's collected 8 parrots, which entitles her to a free puffin on her next visit. Costa Coffee are trying something similar with peacocks, but where can you put a peacock when you're driving? A short-sighted pelican that's fallen in love with a branch of a tree. Oi! I saw her first! What happy news! It's our pregnancy reaction top 5.
Ready?
At 5.
This summer, you're going to have a new baby in the family.
Kids these days are learning the facts of life younger and younger, aren't they?
You did!
Yes, he's obviously been on the World Wide Web.
That's so funny, Mom.
At 4.
Why don't you want a brother?
Because
they're too stinky.
Noel Gallagher still says the same thing. At three.
There is one inside of me right now. I'm pregnant.
I just pooped in my pants.
Yeah, looks like you might be needing those nappies sooner than you thought. At two.
Riker, would you like a little brother or sister?
How about your dog?
How about a little brother or sister?
Have a dog then. And our number one pregnancy reaction is...
Michael! Wake up,
Michael!
I'm pregnant.
Do what?
Yeah, he sleeps in his clothes, so he's ready for work at the Undertaker's at the drop of a hat.
How do you know?
I took a test, you goober. Seriously? Yes.
We're pregnant!
Yes.
Not being funny, but you sure it's his? What a goober. Chase me. Crush a grape. Shut that door. Performers now. And I think Dad goes a bit flat at the end of this song. Give us an A. No, A. And now the less successful sequel to Cats. Poodles. That's Elaine Page in the brown. Oh, get it right, Elaine. At Christmas, my local nursery school has replaced the Nativity with The Exorcist. They both involve God, but one has more swearing. And in many ways, it's more inclusive. 10 years after the movie, they finally turned Brokeback Mountain into a musical that promises to be as popular as the one I wrote about the X Factor. Sorry, Simon. Despite all the surgery, Barry Manilow Live is still an unmissable concert. Yes, he's not as young as he used to be and needs an assistant to get him around the stage, but he still performs all the hits, and Barry will often step out of the spotlight to meet his fans. Everybody!
Oh, Mandy!
We all use fly swatters, but what if you've got a house full of troublesome boys? Well, you'd best get one of these. A boy swatter. Swat the boys in your life. Swat off. Someone's caught the sun. Not. I wouldn't lie there for too long, Sonny Jim, or you'll burn. Get the Factor 80. Why do they make skateboards the same length as your inside leg? Ouch! Right in the Higgs boson. A wide-open field with no obstacles apart from one solitary tree. Should be easy enough to miss with all that space. It's an illegal cantaloupe melon factory. Guess they get grapefruits, pump them up, and pass them off as melons. And as soon as you stick your fork in, you're left with Parma ham all over your face. Okay, girls, and to finish up before we stop, don't stop.
You like perfection, some kind of holiday. You got me thinking that we can run away. You wanna take it there, you tell me when and where. Oh, 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 oh. But then I asked for your number, said you don't have a phone. It's getting late now. I gotta let you know that everybody wants to take you home tonight.
Every time he moves to the beat, it gets harder for me, and you know it, know it.
doing. Cause every time you move to the beat, it gets harder for me.
Still send copies of your tapes or DVDs to Free Post You've Been Framed, or you can go to itv.com/framed, where you can upload your clips direct. So what are you waiting for? There's 250 quid if your clip is used in one of our programs. Check out our website for terms and conditions, and until next time, cheerio!
Right then, Monday, we know how to keep you entertained here on ITV2. We're off to Hollywood to pick up the latest showbiz with all new The Ellen DeGeneres Show at home.